The roof fell on me and on my children. I heard my wife's voice asking me if I was alive or dead. She was calling my name to make sure I was still alive. But at that moment, I couldn't see anything, but I could feel that something was pressing down on my chest. I felt like I couldn't breathe. No Geneva, no mercy. The humanitarian organization is also a lie. See these children? This is the Islamic State group Putin is targeting. Putin the murderer, the killer of children.